I saw this video the other day on Team Fortress 2 jumper weapons that don't exist yet. There's some interesting ones in there, like the flare jumper, a loose cannon jumper, and the fixer upper, as well as the bonk jumper, or the grave jumper. But what do you guys think about the sentry jumper?
Here's the stats, it just it only does knockback.
Yeah, a lot of these just don't make a lot of sense.